Morning. Eucalyptus removal today. First job. With this bad boy. Looking forward to using it. And here's the tree. We'll put a line in. No, pretty spready. Not very tall, but it's pretty spready over there, over a number of gardens. This is the access here. And this is where the lads are going to have to cart through here. They've cleared all this area out here. We've got a little light motorised wheelbarrow thing, power barrow, that's going to come through there, so we're cracking. Knob Eddie. You've not got a good nickname, you. You need a proper good nickname. Baldy's not good enough.
Baldy locks.
He's got like a black dog. Loving the new bar. It feels really nice, but like I said, the does need tuning a little bit. Smoking a bit. Feels good though. Feels really good. Yeah, he's got it, the lad! Nice one, dude!
Alright.
straight, pal. Winning. The USRT boffin there, no? Oh, I can see the sea now. Try and drop that in there. It's just that's going to be a problem because you can't get it out. You've probably got to try to do it small and throw it over.
That bit there, I'll be able to get in there.
Yeah. To be fair, once that's clear there, that can all go that way. But then it's probably quicker just knocking it down and throwing it over anyway than faffing about. I hope I've got that on camera. That big limb there, I keep hitting it, it bounces off and hits that fence. That was a good cut as well, that. Bloody hell. Yeah? 9:25. Smashing it. Yep. You what? Is he alright with it?
Yeah.
I don't know, I've not seen him. Oh, he's over there actually.
He's got a drone out, I think.
Oh, was he? What a guy.
Yeah, that was
really police. I can't hear one. I'll give him the email, he can send me footage.
Oh, no, yeah, it's on floor, look.
Is it? Oh, that'd be sick.
How's 200 running?
It just keeps cutting out, the carb just needs adjusting, but once it's going, it's fine, yeah? Yeah, he's got a drone.
What?
He's got a drone, see the guy next to her?
Are you working for them?
Yeah, this is their tree. That's the one I did last time, though.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I was wondering why that one was so sad.
I've got a picture of that at home.
Is that the same,
same height as this? Same height, yeah, the spread weight is big. Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, tell you what, I'm impressed with my 200, it hasn't run in a while.
Yeah. Well, you tuned that one up a bit, didn't you? Heads up. Eh? Damn, you got me. What?
Get out, man. Do you ever see a little pig on your bridge? I really want one now.
Get one. This is me trying to save a bit of time. When I was up here, I knocked these onto here, so there's a couple hangers, but I knew I was coming this way anyway. So it's not going to hit the fence. And I can just throw them over there. That's the idea.
Yeah. Fantastic. Red's gonna work his way around there. I'm gonna do this one. Whoa. I'm gonna do this one up there, and I'm gonna finish on that. Right on the road, over the footpath. Yeah. These fence piles are really hard to get out, so I'm gonna try and throw it over. Best I can. Try and get all this over there for you, mate. It'll just be in small pieces. Do you want it down here in bigger pieces or there in small pieces?
Apple
juice, I don't know.
Whatever you need, mate.
Fair enough.
What? Did he want the old tree?
What,
this
lad? Yeah. Might just do it over here then. Pass it up, it'll be quicker. They've got nothing on the floor at the minute. Did them both on the same stem.
What?
I did a step cut there and one there. I tried snapping that one and that one off. That's too hard. Nearly worked. There's some of this lower, all this lower stuff's graphical there anyway, so
yeah, right.
I'll go up there and I can throw it over there, but
it's alright.
If you'd rather just throw it, it's quick. It'd be quicker if I bashed it down there.
I keep it. Alright, it's only half there. Yeah, but flying.
Yeah. Driving, fucking flying. Roundabouts.
Roundabouts. There isn't a chainsaw there, is there?
There was, it's in half now. This is a bit I hate. Just hoping they don't die. Watch your head there, Ed. Might hit your line. You try and miss that sundial. Yeah, buddy.
Oh.
Red's gonna do that bit and that bit. I'm gonna finish this bit here, then do them. That'll be us. I could just knock this off, but I don't want to smash this shrub underneath, so I'll try and do it a bit smaller. Look at that view though now of at sea. Oh man, it's so slippy. Yeah. I'm stuck, you'll have to rescue me. What? Can you imagine that? This is, if I was an instructor, this is what I'd have them doing it on. Right, come on, lad, you don't come and get me. She's out of fuel.
Alright. Are you right when you come down here, use that 6-1? Give that a run.
That what?
6-1.
Yeah?
Or do you want it now?
Yeah, give it in us now if you're on there. Whose is that?
Mine.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Nice. Good saw, that, mate. Yeah. Very good saw.
Fucking flies, like. Nice.
Up if you want.
Bring it down.
Yes, lad.
Grab a...
Alright,
and then I'm still.